On February the 25th, 2020, the University of Georgia College of Education was named in honor of Mary Frances Early, the first African-American student to graduate from UGA.
In 1961, after watching a riot on TV involving Charlene Hunter and Hamilton Holmes, the first two African-American students admitted to UGA, Early decided to join in their struggle to desegregate the university. Early contributed to the civil rights movement at UGA by standing up for her rights, focusing on her academic goals, and earning her degree in 1962. She returned to UGA in 1964 to earn her educational specialist degree in music education. In 2007, Early delivered the commencement speech at UGA and was bestowed one of UGA's highest honors, the President's Medal in 2018.
To learn more, visit coe.uga.edu/about.